this month, and I'll tell you what, it's February. We've got some fun stuff in store. We've got open only a few times this month as big opening, but we've got personal shopping like all the time. We're here working in the boutique and we want you to be able to drop by and work in the boutique. You just message us, see if we're here or if we're taking care of something else. I've got the 411. Okay, this month, red tickets from February 1st to the last day of February. I never remember the day last of February, but anyway, you probably do. Red tickets. We do giveaways. We love to stuff stuff extra inside of your package. So definitely, definitely red tickets. Every purchase, every item that you purchase gets a red ticket. And sometimes if you're lucky and we spin the wheel, you get 20 red tickets or maybe an armful or whatever it is that day. We have a lot of fun. Random winners. We have no idea who has the ticket number, so you don't want to get rid of your ticket. You just don't. You want to be able to keep it. We post a picture and you claim it. Off of that, send us a message of your picture. It's your ticket. So great. So easy. If you don't remember, you just message us. We're here to help you all the way through. So as we meet goals, we post red tickets. Okay, I'm going down a list of things on Sundays. I don't really answer on the page. I spend Sundays at church with my church family and with my other family. Oh my goodness, my main family, Matt, the children. We take it easy. We spend time together. So you're not going to see me answering questions really on Sundays. We're back at it Monday morning though. We are really back at it Monday morning. Ashley works Monday morning. I work Monday morning. We are answering questions, and if you've bought something, we're shipping. We always ship the next day when you pay your invoice, we ship that next day, unless it's a holiday or a Sunday, because the mail don't run on those days. Wall drops. Now, lots of people love wall drops. So what we've done is we've created maybe two pieces from the boutique, and you're going to see them laid out flat. You can claim them. You can claim them, and it's totally acceptable. And if you only want one item, so good. So you're going to see those posted on the Gypsy Style page or wherever. We post them often. Grab them up. It's a no-brainer outfit option. Albums. We have a website! Yay! It's so fun. I'm sure we're going to make a post. This is a wink to Ashley. I'm sure we're going to make a post that says what are at our website addresses. So if you have people that maybe don't have social media, this is perfect. It's just like a regular place. They go there, they pay, they check out. It's easy peasy. Really, really easy. So we are so excited to get that. There is a huge album sale on the 1st of February. If we're past there, we've got another one. We put our schedule out every week. Love, love, love it. Okay, lives. We love to spin the wheel. We love to jump and shout and have fun. And we want you to be involved with that. So anytime you can comment, like, share, anytime that you can give hearts, we love that. Anything that encourages and builds one another up, we're all about it. Drop by shopping. So we have a couple of times that we have designated for open shopping where you don't have to tell me you're coming at all. You just come by. We say, okay, we're going to be open from 5 to 8. We're going to be open from 5 to 8. You come by, bring a friend, bring your grandma, bring a baby. We love all of that. And swing by. Now, if that doesn't work for you, we have personal shopping appointments, and they're often. They're often. We have people shopping pretty much every day, not Sundays, and just send us a little message, and then we work out a time that works for both of us. Easy peasy. Okay, if it fits, it ships. If it fits, it ships. What in the world does that mean? I have several levels of a box. So you pay for a box. The lowest level is just a plain mailer. Okay. So it's a mailer like this. I think it's $45 and I fit lots of good stuff in there. Okay. $45 for that mailer. Okay. You guys, tops are 35, leggings are 25, skirts are 35 ish. You're going to get like two pieces. You are going to be the winner chicken dinner. Or we go up to this level. Now, this doesn't look very big, but I'm telling you, I can fit a ton in here. I'm a fantastic folder. This bag is 75.
No weight limit.
No weight limit. And I pick out beautiful items for you guys to put right in there. So good. You will not be disappointed at all. It's so fun. And I love to do it. Lots of people have done this many times. It's kind of like a style box, mystery prints, and then it's just awesome. You always get your value. Now this is a box. It kind of folds down. It's not that big, but the next level is 100 or more, where you can pick. You can say, Amy, I only want to pay $100. Well, here you go. I can fit fantastic amounts, no weight limit in there for $100. And if you're saying I want to do 150, I can make that happen too. So it's kind of whatever you want to do past 100. Pay your age. When you see pay your age, you are going to want to snatch that deal up. There are a few rules you have to read, but it's fantastic. We had the lowest age you can pay is 25, I think. And so the girl said, okay, I have a daughter who's a really cute 6-year-old. I might know about all that. And I just want to bless her. And so the lowest pay, she was 25. I don't even know how much that girl walked out with. A lot. And it was so fantastic. I cannot wait to see the pictures. So if you get one of these boxes, if you get a package from me, post pictures. People love to see that. They love to see I work so hard at packaging to make you feel special and to make you feel wanted and so appreciative that you get me, that you allow me to work a job that's a dream job. A dream job. I do Little Rose so I can be there for my family. I can be there when they need me, and I just work and I just keep working, and it's so much fun. It's so much fun. I get to meet beautiful women. I get to dress them with fantastic clothes and fantastic, like this really cute perfect tee. I have it on over a long sleeve because it's cold here in Florida. We cold. Okay. Anyway. Back to my list. I could get distracted. Gift certificates. We have Valentine's Day coming up. Maybe you have somebody's birthday. Maybe you have somebody's whatever and you want to bless them. Message me. We've got gift certificates. We've got you covered. We can print it out. We can email it to you. There's all kinds of options, and it's just easy peasy. So fun for somebody to get a gift certificate that they get to pick out whatever they want, and they love it. Okay. How do you not miss a thing? So during this video, I actually got a text message because we send text alerts. Fantastic. You text one word, LuLaRoe Gypsy, one word, LuLaRoe Gypsy, to 33222, 33222. And that's it. Once you do that, you're going to sign up for our text messages. You're not going to miss a thing. You might get a special deal. I know. Isn't that super fun? Now, how do I invoice? This is always the question that people ask, because I do run a home-based business. I travel. I've got a gypsy wagon. I go different places. I'm like on the go. People pay. I'm just saying, people pay at basketball games. People pay in car line. People pay all the time in different places wherever I'm at, because I'm so mobile. So people are like, well, how do I pay? Do I have to pay you in cash? No. You are always welcome to pay me in cash, but I can send you an invoice. It shows up in your inbox. You click pay. You pay it. It's easy. It's easy peasy. We ask that you pay quickly so we can ship these beautiful items to you quickly and get these treasures to you. We love that. Okay. Customer registration. To send an invoice, you need to fill out a customer registration. If you've been a customer for a long time, you don't need to fill one out. You only need to fill it out one time. So if you have a friend or something, they fill it out one time, easy. Then they're in the system. We can send invoices easy. If you change your email or something like that, then you need to go in and edit that. If you have any problems, we can help you. Okay. LuLaCash. If you are getting a package and maybe it has a little LuLaCash tucked in, or maybe you've posted a picture in the group or played a game or something that says something with LuLaCash, screenshot it, and if you want to use it on your invoice after you claim something, then message me right away, because it's so much easier to fill out an invoice the first time with the Lula Cash than have to redo it. So message me a picture of your Lula Cash or a picture of your of wherever you have gotten the Lula Cash. That makes our lives like so much easier. So much easier. And it's so much more organized. It's a fantastic way to just keep records without actually having paper records. So we appreciate you so much by doing that. Now, I think that's pretty much all of my things that I've got going on. Remember, when we're messaging back, you're not sure if it's me or Ashley, but always message us with any questions or problems. We will help in any way to get it fixed. We love it. If you're watching the video and you post a picture of you in your LuLaRoe, leggings, skirts, tops, jackets, going like this, we're going to keep track and we're going to give you something fun. You're not going to die. You're not going to be disappointed. It's going to be so fun. Okay. I think I've done everything. I am so excited, but my mouth is a little dry. So I got to get up the road and get me a drink from Tijuana Flats. I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.